Good evening, Night City. My first guest tonight is the president of the Church of Elgin.
Bud?
Forgot earlier. A runner I know has something you could probably use. Zip in your deets.
Praise be to thee, our Father in heaven. And our second guest is Green Lee, host of a chip-in program, which promotes the use of cybernetic implants.
Can't complain, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
Now, I'd like us to talk about the most expensive.
Oh, stupid gates busted again. Third time.
Gotta be some kind of scam. You can have a word with the super.
Whoa, V! You get your beauty sleep? No matter. Time you got up.
I think I might have caught something when I jacked into that Corpo's biomon. Don't know, a neurovirus or... I need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling and my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride. Yeah, throw in some threads, meet me downstairs.
Thank you.
when danger lurks.
Hey, V. Regina Jones here. If you're looking for work in Watson, give me a call.
How did you find me? How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. Could even call me a collector. Later, V.
Piece of shit. Come on!
Oh, no, no, no. You know what the worst thing is about this place?
How about a round or two? What do you say? How you like my new punching bag? Just gave me a next-gen ass whooping, he did. Be curious to see how he handles the likes of me. So how about it?
How's it going? Fight's about to start. Not gonna watch? Take notes?
Malone versus Hernandez? Nah. Our chrome friend here don't watch TV. Don't talk neither. Only way he communicates is with them fists.
Where'd you get him, Fred?
Off the street. Saw him looking up at me with these big, sad eyes. So I took the poor pup in. Fed him, clothed him. Nah, for real. He's a military bot. Got a sweet deal, and a tumor mine tossed in a few upgrades. Now, here we are.
Let's do this.
Light on your feet. Keep that head moving. Not anymore. Skull's taking too much of a beating. Reflexes ain't what they used to be.
There's ways of fixing that. Karenzikov should do the trick.
Rather dish out my eddies for something else. It's time I started taking it easy.
What have you got for sale?
Only top shelf gear.
You mentioned something about fighting?
I've seen you landing blows in the ring. You've got sharp instinct, good edge. You can go far, especially if you get chipped. These fights, let's just say they aren't lethal, but very lucrative.
Lucrative for who? You or me?
Both of us. I get a small percentage of the total winnings, you know, as your agent. You get the rest.
Sounds fair.
It's like I said. Good instinct. Fights happen in different parts of the city. You choose where you want to go, put down your eddies, and start swinging. You win, you take home the pot. Manage to drop every last one of them, you get a chance to fight in the grand finale. That all clear?
Crystal.
Good. Oh, except you won't be setting foot outside or once. Not yet. You can didn't start in Kaboom. I believe in you, V. Time to show this city what you're made of.
At all foods, nature comes first. From the very first stages of food production, we bring you bottom-tier quality that even Mother Nature can envy. Try out our
fresh food. The dream of an endless sea.
Hers after every shot now.
Let's have a look. Let's have a look. Let's have a look. Thanks a lot.
virtuosos, and theatrical performances in the No tradition. The sponsor for the festival is the Arasaka Corporation. And, in an exciting development, even Hanako Arasaka has announced her participation in the Dashi Parade. From all of us at WNS News, we wish you a safe and fun Matsuri. Enjoy yourselves, Night City. After the break, cyber and psychosis, myth or reality? Stay tuned.
So, what are we going to talk about yesterday?
It's all in there.
Of the hour. Jeez. It took you long enough. Built up an appetite just waiting.
Awesome.
Sit down. Let me finish this. Then we can drop in on Señor Vector.
Mentioned something about a surprise yesterday. Am I remembering right or just had a brain fart?
Probably both, because you usually forget shit. But it just so happens, I think I might have bagged us a sweet-ass J-O-B.
Go on.
I mean, maybe it's not as big as that. Just that it's fronted by a little-known someone named Dexter Deshawn. Only the top fixer in Night fucking City. Fat-ass black Jesus of the afterlife. 300 pounds of partly gold-plated coup.
Dexter Deshawn. What's the latest spec on him? Know you got info to spill.
He's been off the grid for about 2 years. Word on the street was, took a little vacay.
2 years? That's exile, not a vacation. The hell was he up to?
Guessing he shoved pizzas in his mouth while jerking off to hardcore virtues. Important thing is, he's back. It's a fresh group, and he found us.
How did you manage to pull this? Trade in your spleen or something? As far as I know, we're not the type to get fingered by Dex.
You and me? Oh, but D-Bug. She's the one that hooked us up. Got us talking. Knew it was a done deal the moment he laid eyes on me. Come on. Ain't nobody who can resist this. Am I right?
Sure, Jack. Whatever you say. So what's the gig? We meant to come out in one piece?
Well, our savior wants to tell you everything himself. Face to face. No pressure, but old deal's riding on you now, chica.
Why do I gotta go? You and T-Bug draw straws without me?
T-Bug and Dex go way back, and my face is yesterday's news. Now Dex says he needs to check you. Talk to you. Look, V, it's his job, his rules. I can't blame him for taking a personal approach. And it ain't as bad as you think, okay? Trust me.
Guess I got no choice, then.
I'm fine.
Dex is a real deal when it comes to fixers. Don't get me wrong. Don't got nothing against the Padre or Wakako, but Dex is on his own.
Don't get me started on fixers. They catch a client, find the cheapest gonk to do the job, then drop their corpse at a landfill.
Shit. Hit the nail on the head, B. Gracias a Dios. We're lleno. Brought your wheels. Gave them to my guy yesterday to smooth over the dents after our, dust-up with the scabs.
Thanks, Jack. Much appreciated.
Top-notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
We'll see about that.
So we rolling or what?
Let's feel this factory new ride.
top. Ripper Doc, Anchuka, easy on the gas, eh? I just ate. I was supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date. Me and Miss D.
You don't say.
She's so sweet. Really gets me, you know? Find me once Vic's done dusting your circuits. We'll hash out what Dex has cooked up for us.
But you are not the masters of your memories, or your eyes do not belong to you, or rather, not only to you. Do you truly believe that those who have sold you your mechanical eyes have resisted the temptation to think through them?
When you get those kind of jewels.
Hey, V. Dr. Vector will see you now.
I'll sit tight over here. Me and Misty got a little catching up to do.
You look pleased.
Because I am. Always. Makes for easier living. But we got a new job lined up.
Oh. Is it gonna be dangerous?
Vicky, spry as ever, you old rip. Good to see you.
Good to see you too, V. A while. What do I owe the pleasure today?
Last gig. Had to jack into a client's neuro socket. Think I might have gotten spiked.
Experiencing migraines, nausea, hypersensitivity to bright lights.
Oh, kit and caboodle.
All right, Kit. We'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Met a new fixer. Gave me a job. Name's Dexter Deshawn.
Known quantity from the afterlife. No denying you're moving up.
But? Something you're not telling me, Vic?
Keep your guard up, that's all. I've heard some things about Dex. He's not as chill as he makes himself out to be.
Need some new kit, but tools, not toys, Vic. Time I bumped up my sights and got a grip.
Really? Now? Finally?
Vic, shit's getting real. Got a job from Dex Deshawn. Hitting the major leagues. Need tech that can perform.
The Dexter Deshawn? Well, that is something. But let me guess. Hasn't paid you yet.
Quit crying, Vic. I'll bring you the Eddies later, with interest. You know I will.
Last time. You hear? Chair, please. Sit down and relax. Kuroshi Optics. Best I've got, and should be about right under the circumstances. Now jack in.
Kuroshi, whoa! Vic, nothing tops that on the market.
Sounds like it could come in handy then.
Gave you my word I'd pay you back, but this might be too rich for my blood.
We'll work something out. Right now, I'm just out to make sure you get back in one piece. Eddie's in hand. You peruse and choose while I scan. Let's see what's going on inside. Mark one, like I said. Decent enough scanner. Displays data on your cornea. Cherry on the top's a built-in external lens disruptor. In layman's terms, any surveillance cam will capture your face as a blur. And just remember, your body will still show up as crystal clear. This should do the trick. Talks to Kuroshi Tech, too.
I'm ready. Carve away.
Excellent. Let's do this. Lay that major league arm of yours right here.
So, what's new in the life of Victor Vector?
Yeah, if I'm being honest, not much. And that's fine with me. I used to live in a world where all that mattered was who's who, what's what, and how's why.
And what happened?
One day, I just dropped it and never looked back. I'll never be a legend in this town, but been sleeping nights ever since. Just like that. Thanks. Now, a bit of anesthetic and I can start cutting. Feel anything?
Play-by-play, though? Really, Doc? Makes you sound like a dentist, always going on and on.
Don't be mean now. Remember, I'm old. I got a shaky Ganic hand. Could slip. Lights out for a minute, all right? Let's test this. See the magic in action. Linking you in. You might feel a little discomfort at first. Blurred vision, low contrast, glitches. Well, how's it look? Feel all right to you?
Oh, this is fantastic, Vic.
Oh, beautiful. And for the scanner. It might take you a few seconds to adjust, but first time's rarely the charm, with anything, really. Scanner should eventually sync with your thought processes and read your intentions. I also injected an NCPD file search.
Run into any ne'er-do-wells? You know exactly what they ne'er-did-well.
It ought to work like a charm. Now draw your weapon. You should see your ammo count in a brand new sight.
Shit, Victor, not bad. I don't know what to say.
Say you'll take this and remember the dosage. Two whiffs now, and another two in an hour.
What am I looking at?
A mild stim. Should boost neurotransmission in the short term and muffle some of the side effects while the implant takes.
You're the best, Vic. I owe you.
Go on, kid. Show them what you're made of. And once you hit the big leagues, don't forget where you came from.
Who's winning?
Hernandez. You know, in the old days, that cripple Malone would have been flat on the boards. Now, every last fighter's got extra skull lining. Absorbs 75% of every blow.
Got cash riding on this?
Nah, just looking. It's out of habit more than anything else.
Miss it, don't you?
Watch out for negative energy fields, and avoid mean reds. Anything red.
Thanks, Misty. V, yo, listen up. I talked to Dex while you were in with the doc. He's waiting in his ride. For you. Ain't but a hop to where he's parked. Next to Gramsci Burgers.
Okay. Do my best to talk us up.
V, listen. I've got this delicate matter. That's why I called you. The number of cyber-psycho attacks in the city is on the rise. Now, that's probably not news to you, but this issue matters to me, for a few reasons. There are people who say cyber-psychosis can be treated.
Right.
And I know exactly how that sounds, but I believe even an unproven therapy is still better than a bullet to the brain. If I get a tip about a possible attack, I'll give you a call. Maybe you can investigate before MaxTac hits the scene. But remember, you're not there to execute anybody. Try to incapacitate the attacker, and I'll send someone to pick him up. I hope that's all clear.
How's biz, Misty? Boomin'?
You're the first person to walk in here for 2 days. And 2 days ago, it was a pizza guy. Got lost. People in this town, they've lost their spiritual connection. But well, you know, I'm here to serve them, not the other way around.
Hmm. Hmm? How's it going?
Hey, how well do you know Buck exactly?
La mamita got a soft spot for me. No, but seriously, she's the type you go out and grab a beer with. Don't actually think she got any soft spots anywhere for anybody.
Right. Been with Misty a while, huh?
Yeah, about a year. Why?
Just asking. Never thought you'd last that long in a stable, healthy relationship.
Hey, come on, chica. You know I was raised right.
How's your mom?
Shh. Worried about me. Been for a while.
Something happened?
Started climbing our way up. Got more and more knives out there, waiting to stab us in the back. Higher stakes, higher risk, chica. She can see that.
But you are not the master.
What? Gotta take a piss?
Okay. Whatever you want.
Do you truly believe that those who have sold...
Looks like we found the last honest cop in this city. Her name's Anna Hamill, and whatever she's investigating, it's made her a lot of enemies. She'd do best to cut it out if you catch my drift. Okay, look, I know how it sounds, but somebody would have taken this gig anyway, right? I don't know. Maybe there's an angle you can play here. Either way, info's attached.
T-Bug sent me. Said you'd have something for me.
You're V, right? She had me hold the demon for you. It should work on any third-gen deck.
Okay. Glad to grab a demon always.
You could test it now. I have an access point. If you'd like, that is. You might extract some shimsoft or subroutines. Seems worth a try, either way.
Why don't you control yourself?
Got anything Nova for sale?
Thank you.
therapy, I can give you what no brain dance ever could.
Seen her around?
Depends. You a cop?
Nope. But the lady I'm looking for is...
that two-faced bitch. You want a confession out of me? It's gonna cost you. I don't do nothing for free.
No way.
Whatever. Nowhere to find me.
お前も損得だけで動くんだろう。
100 for me?
What am I, a bank?
Hey, come on. Can't make change.
Take a hike.
Know this woman? 30-something, slightly shorter than yourself. Heard she comes round here a lot.
This is Kabuki. We get a lot of people.
And smartasses? A lot of them, too.
Yeah, smartasses, too.
Smartasses who could recognize a cop's face? So how about it? You know her?
I might. Depends on how much you'll be spending on your, groceries today.
Not getting any eddies out of me.
Dude, whatever then.
It's all a shitstorm anyway.
I'm ready.
Okay. You ready?
These shrimp fresh?
They just arrived, straight from the best aqua farm in Night City.
Aqua farm?
Where do you think? From Pacifica? That trash from the sea no good. Make you sick.
Feeling tired? Bored? Powerless? Not anymore.
Stomach's rumbling. Let's see what you've got.
Oh.